Hello friends and welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to explore an important and complex topic, the ethical considerations and responsible use of AI in higher education. As AI becomes more integrated into our educational systems, it's essential that we address the ethical implications and ensure we're using these powerful tools responsibly. In this video, I'm going to outline four areas that I think are important for us to consider. And at the end of each section, I'll pose some questions for you to think about in relation to how we can ethically and responsibly use AI in higher education. AI ethics encompasses a range of issues including fairness, transparency, accountability, and privacy. In the context of education, these ethical principles are crucial to ensure that AI tools benefit all students and do not inadvertently perpetuate biases or inequalities. For instance, AI algorithms can sometimes reinforce existing biases if they're trained on biased data sets. This can affect everything from admissions decisions to grading systems. To combat this, we need to ensure that our AI tools are designed and used in ways that promote fairness and equity. Transparency is another key issue. Students and educators should have a clear understanding of how AI systems make decisions. This can help build trust and allow for meaningful oversight and accountability. So when it comes to understanding AI ethics in education, consider these questions. How can we ensure that AI tools used in education are free from bias? What steps can we take to promote transparency and accountability in AI systems? The use of AI in education often involves the collection and analysis of large amounts of student data. While this data can provide valuable insights and help personalize learning, it also raises significant privacy and security concerns. Protecting student data is paramount. Institutions must implement robust data protection policies and practices to ensure that sensitive information is secure. This includes using encryption, ensuring compliance with data protection regulations, and being transparent with students about what data is being collected and how it will be used. Moreover, students should have control over their own data. This means giving them the ability to access, review, and correct their data, as well as to opt out of data collection if they choose. In light of this, consider these following questions. What data protection measures does your institution currently have in place? How can you ensure that students are informed about and have control over their own data? Promoting responsible AI use involves fostering an ethical mindset among both educators and students. This can be achieved by incorporating ethics education into AI-related courses and encouraging critical thinking about the broader impacts of AI. For example, a computer science course could include modules on AI ethics, covering topics such as bias, privacy, and the social implications of AI. Students should be encouraged to think critically about the potential consequences of their work and to consider ethical issues in their projects and research when they use AI. Additionally, institutions can establish ethical guidelines for AI use, providing a framework for responsible implementation and ensuring that all stakeholders understand their responsibilities. So in considering these issues, ask yourself, how can you integrate ethics education into your AI-related courses? What ethical guidelines could your institution establish for the use of AI? Engaging with the broader community is essential for ensuring that AI is used ethically and responsibly in education. This involves collaborating with other institutions, industry partners, and regulatory bodies to share best practices and develop common standards. For example, institutions can participate in industry forums and working groups focused on AI ethics, or collaborate on research projects that explore the ethical implications of AI in education. By working together, we can create a more ethical and equitable AI landscape. It's also important to involve students in these discussions. Encouraging student participation in ethical debates and decision-making processes can help ensure that their voices are heard and their concerns are addressed. When thinking about these issues, consider these questions. How can your institution collaborate with other organizations to promote ethical AI use? What opportunities can you create for students to engage in discussions about AI ethics? In conclusion, the ethical considerations and responsible use of AI in higher education are critical issues that we must address to ensure that these powerful tools benefit all students. By understanding AI ethics, protecting privacy, promoting responsible use, and engaging with the broader community, we can create an educational environment that is both innovative and equitable. I'd encourage you to reflect on how you can contribute to this effort at your institution, and I'd really like it if you could share your thoughts and experiences in the comments section below. For more videos on AI in education, please click this link here. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more videos. I have put a link to other AI-related videos in this series below. I look forward to seeing you next time. Bye.